The 2012 London Olympics will come to a close today, and those who are interested in watching the closing ceremony will have a number of ways to do that. Not only will NBC be broadcasting a taped delayed version of the ceremony, but they'll also be streaming it live online in just a few hours. Details ahead.